1977. Life had never looked so good for the first Sex Pistols. Three hit singles, a number one album, and then Sid Vicious hospitalized Johnny Rotten. For Paul Cook and Steve Jones, it had to be Brazil.
Brasilia!
Johnny Rotten, he didn't sing for the Yard, but he sung for the Sex Pistols on the single soundtrack of The Great Rock and Roll Swindle. Available now.
Why is it that the very name of Sex Pistols creates havoc and terror everywhere?
I want to know one thing. Are you serious, or are you just making it, trying to make me laugh?
What is the difference between new punk and wrong and difference. New wave?
Why are we being denied?
Well, whatever happens in the future
and
anyway.
And he's going to edit all of that.
Whatever happens in the future anyway, you're we'll say this. Whatever happens in the future, I do hope you're still...
How do you feel now when you seem to be banned everywhere and can't play in any club?
What about you girls behind? We'll meet afterwards, shall we?
Sure, I took your advice. They came for a few moments of punk rock. What are they trying to do?
Sex Pistols, the very name, creates fear and terror in anybody over 40.
No. What was the rude word?
You never know what's going to happen with the Sex Pistols, but they do make music as well.
You're the actors of the record company. What about the fans? Do you find that they're increasing tremendously? Are you making friends with the money now? So how are you managing to finance the tour?
I am told that group have received £40,000 from a record company. Doesn't that seem to be slightly opposed to their anti-materialistic view of life?
What about the word punk? It means worthless, nasty. Johnny Rotten, are you happy with this word?
I don't think the music's awfully pretty either. Have you heard the music?
What is punk rock?
Where does the not playing it very well come in?
How long did it take you to get it down?
Oh, only about
three minutes.
What do you think it is about you especially?
Where do you think the Sex Pistols are like going to be in 5 years' time?
I hope it's not a bore for you to answer this question.
He had seen Johnny launch himself on the road to stardom by going up and down King's Road, in his own words, gobbing at people. I asked Johnny why.
You know how you were sacked from these two record companies, yes. EMI and A&M? Now, all the press said you like caught for 20,000-40,000 each time as payoff.
How does that fit in terms of, like, you know, what you want to do in the future with your music, with the Sex Pistols or whatever, you know? How do you see that?
Why were you sacked? Is this genuinely a need of 16 or 17 year olds for music of their own?
Who knows what's going to be edited out of this?
Does it frustrate you at all that you can't seem to get out and play live in front of people?
Well, what is the difference between new wave and punk?
How much of it was what Malcolm McLaren was encouraging you to do?
Now, do you think their music is worthwhile?
Do you like any complicated and very technically competent music?
What about the media backlash then? Where's Sid, by the way?
How do you feel about the crowd opposite?
We neither know nor care. We don't care.
Would the councillors who sparked off the protest join them?
Ellison said, you know how pogoing is the accepted way for people to react to music? I heard it rumoured that you had started this.
Excuse me, sir, can I ask you why you're here tonight?
Never mind for Christianity. I think it's just, well, degrading and disgusting.
Heavens, you quite literally.
All right. What sort of response are you getting from audiences now?
Who actually wrote the
me.
Track?
Me.
Was it really?
All the publicity that's hit you, has it helped or hindered?
Why making that noise for June?
What do you think of Sex Pistols?
Now, what about the accusation that you're more into chaos than anything else?
No. What is the difference between new wave and punk?
A lot of accidents have happened. How do you feel about this?
Do you think these bands are ever going to be lifted?
How different is your revolution to the one that occurred in the 60s with groups like the Stones and the Who? How different?
Right, what do you think about Elvis Presley?
Well, I remember Elvis Presley.
When he was about later on in life, he was just crap.
Is there not a danger that if we assume that this is, as you say, a genuine working class musical movement, that it will fall into the hands of entrepreneurs who will pay large amounts of money for these kids to be used in a wrong kind of way?
You're on the air. You're on Los Angeles radio right now.
Fantastic.
Never mind the newspapers. Never mind the television. Never mind the Sex Pistols, the first LP. Never mind the Sex Pistols album. The album now.
Listen, you guys ought to move to LA, man, right away.